Good evening, everyone. Tradition, especially because of these past several challenging months of fear, unrest, and unpredictability, it's comforting to have something we can count on, the tradition of playing, singing, or simply inviting the hopeful message of Handel's Messiah into our hearts, the very first Sunday of December, thus ushering in the true meaning of the Christmas holiday season. We are so pleased to continue that tradition with this year's virtual rendition of Handel's Messiah. Once again, utilizing the talents of the members of the Solano Chamber Society and the Oakland Temple Hill Symphony Orchestra. Similar to Handel's initial offering, our numbers are few, but we hope that you will join in and swell our chorus and sing to your heart's content from the comfort of your living room. Don't worry. No one else can hear you. Special thanks to the instigator, tech guru, and cellist extraordinaire, Max Adams. Our sound technician, Sam Evans. Our video technician, Mikkel Mitchell. And our videographer, Paris Fox. Our marketing team, led by Debbie Bromley. And all the orchestra and chorus that willingly offered their time and talents to make this production happen. So, now we present Handel's Messiah, hoping that you will feel the peace and love offered by him, even Jesus Christ, the Messiah. Thank you.